वेरी इंटेलिजेंट वेरी स्मार्ट चेक बाद में दे देना देखो झूठ तब तक बोल सकता हूँ बस उसके अंदर
control
it no, no, but really and of course Jaya sent me her first few when she wrote she said Arshad ye zara padho apne khayalat mujhe zara bayan karna to mere khayalat kafi bokhla gaye the maine kaha ye to mere ghar pe aake chai piya karti thi ye kya likhti hai but you know see that's what it is about Jaya you have all of us I mean, I would say the whole country thinks something, they say something, they do something. Jaya is feisty enough to do exactly what she thinks, and very few are like that. Yes, please. Thank you very much. So, how much money we made on that? All
right. Okay. More, bola?
Bolega buy the book, buy the book. जब भी मामू के पास माइक लगा बोलेगा buy the book, buy the book.
All right. We have more guests to call. Ladies and gentlemen, calling on now the director of many blockbuster films. The man who has a huge talent. The man who has the talent to make many good stories work and more. Most importantly, he is famously known as the husband of a very good-looking woman. He is Mr. Kabir Khan.
ये बेइज्जत करने के लिए बुलाया हम लोगों को पता ना?
All right. So Kabir, I know that you have read Kama, and though we've spoken a lot about you know about Jaya and about her potential, I wanted to know. You know, you've read Kama. Do you see the potential of a humongous screenplay that you can be adapted to a series? I mean, the storytelling that's involved.
Roshan just gave an audition.
He kept that in the files. We did.
No, but honestly, when you know, I was shooting a film in Manali when Jaya joined us over there, and I don't know what she was researching in the jungles of Manali, but she ended up writing a lot next to that river. That beautiful setting, and I used to actually discuss and read passages as she was writing them because she used to get up early and start writing. That's around the time when we used to go to sleep because we were shooting with Salman Khan. She was there for a long time, and we had a very interesting discussions. Even in fact, even with Salman, we used to sit and discuss, and she used to narrate all these scenes. And what when I finally read it on paper. Was also you know like Roshan just said that it actually looks like a screenplay. I think it's because of Jaya's screenwriting background that it was. You when I was reading it, you know every book in a certain way makes you you know imagine and visualize scenes and you know you get visuals in your mind and everyone gets different visuals for themselves. But with this book, I could literally see close up, shift focus, dolly, track. It's so vivid. It's so written for the screen, and I do hope, and it's something I've already started talking to Jaya about. I really do hope that that gets made into a big international series. Yay! Yay!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Kabir. Yeah, we have one more very special guest, somebody who I know Jaya really admires, and we all do. She's the producer who's really changed the narrative for the Indian woman forever. Somebody who takes risks. And backs talent. She's been called the Zarina, but I would say no. She's the czar of talent. TV, please put your hands together for Ekta Kapoor. Ekta, thank you for being here.
I must say, Jaya has some great wingmen, man. Our friends are like, they're all there. Somebody's anchoring, somebody's speaking passages. Mine will be near the bar. I'll find them later. Oh, you guys
finished?
Huh?
Yes,
yes. You don't have any? Oh. I haven't read the book. See, I just met Jaya a few months ago. She's writing to me. She wrote a great book called Kehne Ka Humsafar, which did very, very well. And we actually broke quite a few records. what I have to say about her, even though I've not read much about her book, is that she has a, definitely she can make you scared, or she has a compelling power. As we all know, I have a friend who's a mentee is there today, and I couldn't attend it because and then I said I can't even come here because I have a meeting. But Jaya's beautiful face is good enough to look you here. So this is for you, Jaya, and I must say you've written the book the way the passages are. I think it's a bestseller, ready to be adapted, and you guys are like going to be in. You will be in a different space after this book is made.
I think this is a good time. Jaya, I think she says you have really good wingmen, but I think in summary, I think no one here is doing anything that you wouldn't do for them. So that's that, and that says a lot. Can we have the books, please? Mother, her creator of the creator, most beautiful little auntie.